Yakshan.
My name is Iklab.
My name is Anurag.
I am Shayani Ganguly of.
Hello, my name is Antra Das.
My name is Shivansu Kumar.
Online classes help us to maintain our routine, but there is no physical activity.
There's some advantages and disadvantages. Advantages are it keeps us engaged. We get some assignments to do.
Our online studies have started and I am enjoying my studies. This is very good
online classes so I can see and talk to my friends.
Online classes are good, but teachers do not give us time for clearing our doubts.
It is a very good approach that our school has taken in helping us to continue our classes. I get to see my teachers, my friends through the online video app. It gives us a real feeling of a classroom environment.
Teachers and students can pay more concentration as there is no disturbance neither for the teacher nor for the students. The syllabus, the chapter, when the teacher is teaching the chapter, no student makes any noise. It's clearly audible. The application is good. It's clearly audible. We can view things.
These days, my online classes are going through Zoom application. I log in using the ID and password provided by my teachers. I attend 3 to 4 classes per day as per the schedule provided.
First, the teachers tell us to download Zoom app.
Okay.
Then we click on the Zoom app. Then we have to write the password on
I log into a Zoom app by putting an password given by my school. We have 3 classes per day.
My classes timings are 9 a.m. to 12:40 p.m. Classes are of 40 minutes. Disadvantage: sometimes we face problem to get logging into the portal. We also face problem due to network issue. Due to network issue, we also can't hear our teacher.
Facing some difficulties also because when ma'am is explaining something, the phone hangs up. And I can't clear my doubts.
But as all things bring negative things with it, it has also a negative thing. I'm not able to help my friends. I'm not able to chit-chat with my friends. And even I'm not able to play in our playground.
Thank you.